Best smokestack picture I ever took.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
We got a 1034. Suspects may be armed. Approach with caution. Officers needed in portside. Over.
Peter,
pardon me.
I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
But what were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete, I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad.
I see him! It's a trap!
Captain. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look. More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts!
We can't let him beat us!
Special's not till Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that site's taking delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Not me!
And more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention! Reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Sorry about that, MJ. I was just gonna say, I think I'm unemployed. Norman pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete, I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Spider-Man? That's really him. I got your back, Spider-Man. Ugh.
I can't believe I saw you!
Attention unit, robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Incident is active near Ansonia.
Reports of a mugging. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
And now for a listener.
The holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Regards from the Kingpin.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
You ought to check that Oscorp research station. I heard there's a rumor there's radioactive stuff in it.
I'll look into it. Thanks.
Skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
Spider-Man!
Spider crisis coming through!
Imagine the morning show with Spider-Man.
Taxi! Taxi!